that dress so scantily. You know another fella couldn't handle it.
Miss Mabel Rose.